make the best of days to do one of these excursions, because it's around lunchtime right now. So most of the stretches are going to be somewhat easy, I guess. And I know the guy behind me is not too happy that I'm taking my time here. He has no idea that I'm doing what I'm doing right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to randomly turn left here, try and see if I can check out what's on the left. Now, I'm not very familiar with, I don't know if I'm actually already in Rhodes Park. I'm not very familiar with Rhodes Park, so I'm just going to wing it as always. Here goes. And I'm trying to avoid the traffic up ahead, so I'll just double back to where I'm coming from and then try and see if we can find anything interesting here. Yeah? I know there's some character coming behind me, furious, probably fuming. feels like it's much, much, it's way hotter than 33. It says on here that it's 33 degrees Celsius outside. But could let me pass the bridges. Take it easy, man. I'm trying to cross just like you. Just like everybody else in this stretch here.